Welcome back. This time of year, it's easy to stress out about the little things, the in-laws, the perfect dinner, shopping. But tonight, a reminder of what's really important from a family spending their first Christmas together in the hospital. KETV News Watch 7's Brandi Peterson takes us there.
Well, Jack came early. He was a little over 3 months early.
So early, Jack only weighed 1 pound, 3 ounces. His legs could fit through his mom and dad's wedding rings.
He has a chronic lung disease and pulmonary hypertension.
So this tough little fighter has spent the last 5 months in the hospital and will be here over Christmas.
Yeah, it's not ideal, but we get to spend it with Jack, and I guess that's what matters.
Life for Cindy and David Wodzinski has been anything but normal. But this week, a visitor changed that.
Ho, ho, ho. Merry Christmas.
The Methodist Women's Hospital arranged a special trip to the NICU. Like any other child, Jack got to meet Santa.
Hello, Jack. Have you been a good boy?
He sat on Santa's lap. His mom got to take pictures of her baby celebrating his first Christmas. A chance for a family that's been through so much to have a few minutes of normal.
He'll be too sick to have a lot of visitors over or go anywhere. So the fact that they're doing that for us is great. All the material stuff, it's just stuff, and all that matters is our health and our family and being together.
At the Methodist Women's Hospital, Brandi Peterson, KETV News Watch 7.
And it sounds like the family will also get their Christmas wish. Jackson proved enough in recent weeks he may be able to go home very soon.